Those days of Yervant Odian, a survivor of their sword, going through the ordeal of their sword of Chacharaks, all the misery, he was able to escape because he knew enough French and German, and he played as a translator at a German doctor's office. That's why he was able to escape the ordeal and not to die, and be able to write in Armenian and pass it on to us, to our generation. This play depicts a story about Istanbul life. Those days, Armenian women, those who were wealthy or wealthy enough, had to take or hire a special tutors for French, to learn language French, the language of French, and also music. So this mom, who has a lady girl, a young girl who is ready to get married, she wants to impress her neighbors that she knows French and she knows how to sing. And meanwhile, there are two matchmakers in the community, and those days matchmakers played a special role. It's not going to the bars, today's young men go to the bars to meet each other. Those days matchmakers made the decision who is getting married to whom. So one matchmaker is trying to convince the father of the bride-to-be, and the other matchmaker is trying to convince the mother of the bride-to-be. But meanwhile, the bride, the young girl, of course, she has her own sweetheart, her lover. So let's see who's gonna win. And this is the story about it, and I'm sure you'll be able to follow the rest of the story. Welcome to all. Thank you for encouraging the Armenian play. Thank you reliving and remembering Yervant Odian. Thank you, Tekyan Cultural Association, Mahendra Theater Group, for bringing this to HMADS family. This is for the support of the day school. Bring your support in any way that you can, because we want our children to learn Armenian, to write Armenian, to read Armenian, to be able to read Armenian, to understand Yervant Odian. That was Yervant Odian's legacy. Keep his legacy alive.